workout, there is one circuit and a finishing exercise challenge at the end of the circuit. The circuit has four exercises and two active rests that you'll be doing in between each exercise. You're going to go through the circuit a total of three rounds, and then you're going to move on to the finishing exercise challenge. That has one exercise that you'll be doing for a total of four rounds. All right, you should be all warmed up and ready to rock.